Obviously, I'm really excited to be here. It's a huge club. Obviously, it's a club that I've supported as a kid as well. So I've obviously been at Rangers before, and then I kind of left and ventured elsewhere. And then obviously when the opportunity came to come back, I thought it was an opportunity I couldn't turn down. At the time when I was at Rangers, it was hard to make that move to leave Rangers. And now to be back and a fresh start, it's obviously, as a kid growing up, it's a team that I supported, and the same as my dad and stuff as well. So yeah, it's nice to be here.